But we can both we can do a Tracer Sombra duo, and that will be funny.
Okay, let's try it. Speed, 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 cocaine crack.
Literally, pick somebody, melt them, out.
Yeah.
Lickety split.
I want a character with a stand. You know what I mean? Like a companion or some shit. Like, give me something. This sucks.
Your closest is probably Hanzo and his dragons. Or Torbjorn and his turret.
Torbjorn, yeah, is probably good. Yeah.
What about Husbando? Because
I also said Bastion. I remember this.
He can't talk.
What? Who gives a fuck about... I don't need him to talk. But he's got hand.
What, Bastion?
Yeah.
What, like he can fight or like literal hands?
He got a hand. He got a left hand. We can do something with that.
He does have a left hand. I'm sorry, bro. I think I'm going with Cassidy. Handsome, gruff, gentlemanly. He's got a robot hand.
Omnic hand.
He's got one real hand.
Yeah, but you get one robot hand, but all robot? Think about it.
He's... What? You want the best of both worlds here, bro. Roadhog is also a genuine solid pick. Soldier 76 is actually gay, so... Technically, he is the best option.
What about, No, I picked... Yeah. The fucking monkey. What's this nigga's name?
Winston?
Right, why'd you say it like that?
Well, first of all, he's an actual monkey.
Right.
I just don't like him. He's corny, bro. He's got no... Yeah, even if he was a human, he'd have no sex appeal. He doesn't know how to throw you around.
How'd you... Bro, did you see the way he threw around Reaper?
Nah, man, that was some bullshit. That was because of his fucking... his glasses. Also, that shouldn't have happened. If the lore was canon, which it is, Reaper would have torn his ass up.
Bro, he's a gorilla.
He's just a gorilla!
He's a gorilla. You're a fucking...
Alright, pick a target and that's it. Widowmaker.
I said D.Va. I died because...
You didn't say anybody! I'll fucking show the tape! Why would you pick the tank?! Bro, you gotta wait for me.
I can't tell the okay.
And I'm out.
Okay, we'll slow it down, we'll slow it down, we'll slow it down, we'll slow it down. I'm in fire.
That's not my problem, bro. You fucked the plan. Long time ago.
Long time. Robot.
Yeah, I got him. What are you looking at me for, little waste man? I got the Lucio with you. He ain't making it. He ain't making it out. He ain't making it out. He might make it out. He might make it out. I'm about to ult. I'm about to ult. I'm about to ult. Focus the Zen.
Wait. Oh my god, yes.
They're all dead because I'm him, bro.
Let's get the fucking robot, bro.
Fine then. Get her. Melt her.
She's done.
We're so lucky this team sucks ass.
Just admit, I've been holding it down.
You got 6 and 5, I got 15 and 2.
You're looking at the... You've got it all wrong.
Alright, I'm gonna continue this by myself on comp. Okay, I'm fresh off of watching Reaper's video from Awkward, so let's see if I can implement some of what I learned. Fuck. What? Why did it cancel? Okay. This isn't going great, but it's not going terribly. I need to remember that I can't be taking as many risks. We're in diamond now. God damn it, I didn't see the D.Va. Fuck. I hate D.Va, bro. God fucking damn it. I'm doing very poorly. God fucking damn it. I'm doing so badly. It was all going so well when I was doing my placement matches as well. When I was doing my placement matches, I didn't lose a single game. I went on a 12 fucking win streak. Alright. I have half of a mind to apologize to my team. But I'm not going to do that. Because that's for pussies. Don't fucking talk to me, bruv. I'm doing terribly. I'm in a bad mood. Jesus, look at that. Disgusting. Okay. I'm forgetting a key element. I need to engage them when my team engages them. I'm engaging them too early. Let's try that. Just be annoying. Just bully them. Just bully them off. Push them back. Lovely. Okay. That was decent. If they try and chase him, I'm right here, buddy. Maybe if I didn't suck ass. Maybe if I didn't suck major fucking cock. I feel like egg. As a Reaper, when I get killed by a Roadhog, nothing fills me with more self-pity. Ugh. I'd spit if my throat didn't hurt so much. Pause. Come back in here if you're fucking brave. Oh my god, he wasn't even around the corner. There was a wall between us. It's because I'm just going in by myself. I'm not taking into account what my team is. We already established this, so why are you doing it again? Yep, hide behind that. Lovely! Oh my god, it's so fucking precious! Oh, it's so precious! It tastes nice! Oh, I love it when that happens. Who left? Why would you do that? What a fucking stupid decision! Whatever. Oh, we could have won! I'm pissed. I'm pissed. Fucking... Alright. So, last season I was Diamond, right? Diamond FPS. FPS? Diamond DPS, sorry. I've also just fucking woken up. I was Diamond Diamond DPS. And then I did my placement matches for this season and I was fucking Silver. And I don't know why. I only lost three of them. But this is about the climb back to Diamond and if I can do it. Because I did it solo last season. I fucking hate solo queue, man. It's so insufferable. I just realized how much gaming has, like... What's it called? Anagrams? Is it anagrams? Where it's like FPS, DPS, AFK, etc. Yeah, military loves that shit too. It's not anagrams, is it? Anagrams is when the word's jumbled up. What the fuck am I thinking of? What am I thinking of? That's gonna piss me off. Acronym. Acronym. That's what I'm talking about. Acronym. Acronym. What did I say again? I can't remember, bro. You know, I'm not a morning person, evidently. But I thought I was better than this. Alright, this is going pretty well so far, but it is only quick play. Oh yeah, it's only quick play. Why am I taking this seriously? Nah, yeah, let's go. Oh. Ah, you're a waste, man. As much as I love playing Orisa, just because she's... Alright. She's so fucking strong. Or tough. Tough is the word I should use. I hate fighting her for the exact same reason. Like, she's the only one who can just walk up to a Reaper and just thump him in the chin. Reaper actually sucks. I love Reaper, but he's actually just a shit hero. Alright, at least I pulled them away from there. Please, let me live. I don't want to die. Fucking worth. Actually worth. Actually worth. Oh shit. He's after me. I can fucking smell him. Don't come around this corner, dog. You don't want it. Apparently, neither do I. Oh yeah, did you guys hear about Overwatch fucking banning people over bad language? Yeah, that's a sticky one. Because me and the boys, well actually, the boys more than me. I'm actually, despite what you may think due to my commentary, I'm actually pretty non-toxic when it comes to online interactions. My friends do not share the same sentiment. They will, get rowdy. Who's coming around this way? I hear a Hanzo. Oh, nope. You don't want it, bro. Don't come around this corner. I'll kill your dad. That Roadhog is a fucking rat. He's such a rat. What did you think was gonna happen, big man? Oh, I'm fucking dead, aren't I? I haven't gotten many good opportunities to use my ult, so I might just solo ult somebody. If you come around this corner, you're getting solo ulted. I promise you. I promise you. Damn it. God fucking damn it. Money, I'm so glad we won that. I would have been annoyed if we didn't. I feel like there's only two kinds of Overwatch content that really succeeds. There's top players who are incredible and amazing and blah, 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 blah. And then there's Flats and J3 who just make fun of other players. Get in there, bro! Look how far his slam goes. Did you see that arch? Don't come in here. I'll run your shit. That's a lie, I won't. I'm scared of Doomfist. He's the only tank I fear. I don't even fear Orisa. Because although I can't really hurt her, she definitely can't hurt me. Money. Ah. You can beat a Junkrat as a Reaper. But it's a lot easier to win as the Junkrat. I am getting put in a fucking washing machine. Oh my god, fuck off. Yeah, yeah, come, let's run this Junkrat. Come, let's run his shit. Alright, word. Nah, I'll just clear out this whole fucking yard then. God damn it. Oh, we got Bridget and a Zen. That makes sense, actually. No wonder I'm getting little to no healing. Fuck, and now I've got to survive here by myself. That ain't happening. Ah, shit. Whatever. Junkrat won the game for them, not gonna lie, he shut my shit down. I wish you